TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials up 2, NASDAQ down 28, S&P's down 6. And bottom line, folks, you had option expiration. This is really unusual. Bottom line is that you don't have volume inside option expiration. This is pretty amazing, actually. Right now, we've done $600 million. They'll probably get $800 million. But bottom line is that that is very unusual. Summer trading has started. And I'm not quite sure where the option traders are, where they're basically even closing these positions out. Inside the composite, NASDAQ composite, you only had $1.9 billion. Gold contract saved itself. Gold contract rejected lower price. We got down to a price point of a 1285, rejected it. You closed out at 1291. Inside 1288, that was the first number you needed. We actually need gold inside 1314 to get in the higher range. Right now, it's still in the lower range. That being said, well, you had the gold and silver equities perform. If we look at the GDX rejected lower price, dramatically lighter volume. The GDX was going into 60 million shares, and check it out, we did 20. That is about as good as you can get. That's on the daily basis, folks. On the weekly basis, it's a same type of setup, meaning a really nice setup. You were coming into 220 million and you did 160. That's saying that the equities want higher price. This consolidation has been on for quite some time. Silver stayed in its higher range. We have had divergence inside that metals market. Silver has stayed inside the higher range versus gold dropping out of it. Silver closed out the week at $16.44. Bottom line, 41,000 contracts. And what we did have, and that's what helped the gold market, is that you had caught a bid in the note market as well as the bond market. 10-year note went up 10 ticks, trading 118.27. In order to get in the higher range, though, that needs another big day of strength. 119.14 is the number. If we go take a look at the 30-year, 30-year also had a big day out here. 30-year doesn't need as much. Right now, the 30-year, it's 141.14. That's only 6 ticks away from getting inside the range. You did have the price spread. You had the volume. You had all of that inside the 30-year. King dollar made it and stayed over the December 12th high. That's saying King Dollar can get to 95. Right now you're at 93.580. Have a great weekend, folks. Have a safe weekend. We look forward to speaking to you right back here, 8 o'clock Monday morning. Wow! Go get them, folks.